friends of the Soviet Union. There is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and it will be a medical. The German army is your friend. soldiers of the Soviet Union. The Third Reich has no grudge for the common Soviet citizen.
Yes, sir.
Leader Stalin, who wishes to fight this war for his own benefit. Does such a man deserve your loyalty?